fires it at the point. Nakara doesn't shoot. Gives it to Roy. Roy curling around. He takes a screenshot. That's knocked out. Here's Myers stealing the puck. He scores! Tyler Myers, theft of the century. Myers steals it away. And Buffalo, can you believe it? They've done it again. They've won in overtime.
Well, they won four of their last five games, and all of them in overtime or the shootout. And Myers, how he got all alone, I don't know, but he did, and he made absolutely no mistake. And Buffalo snatches victory from the jaws of defeat after giving up two goals in the third period. And it's the old adage, never take your foot off a poisonous snake. The Sabres didn't, and they won the hockey game.
And I am not sure that I've ever seen Tyler Myers as animated after he has done something on the ice. He, just look at his facial expression, like, take that! And he gave it big time and stuffed it into the net to give Buffalo the victory. Sabretooth is celebrating, and so is a sold-out crowd. As Myers scores his third game winner, and the Buffalo Sabres win it 4-3. Let's go to Kevin with the Lexus shootout.
All right. Thank you.